gather the last three souls, and the world of the living will kneel before me.
Sorry, but in our city, there's a centuries-old tradition of celebrating the Day of the Dead. I don't let visitors in until the clock strikes midnight. I don't know anything about that, and there's definitely no living being in the cemetery. Rules are rules. The gate will only open at midnight. You'll have to wait like the other visitors.
You came, but I feel that they're already here. It's too late. Here, take my phone. It can help. Find a way to stop Shibalba, or our world will perish.
Thank you.
stop me. My master needs 3 souls, and today he'll get them.
Thank you for your help. You're just in time. I'm Santa Muerte, and it was I who called you here. Today, on the Day of the Dead, people have come to this cemetery to see their families. But on this sacred day, Shibalba can break out and turn the world of living into the world of the dead. My dream showed me that only you can save us. The video I sent you is only one from many people who have disappeared. They'll die before their time if Shibalba succeeds. I don't have the strength to deal with this alone. Three wayward souls are left. If they're lost, we're doomed. You must save them. It's our only sprout of hope. I'm leaving you my assistant, Raven. He'll help you in difficult situations. Hurry, we must open the door. Oh no! He got to the first soul. Hurry! We must open the door.
If I don't get this soul after death, I'll take it in life.
This is Aurelia's altar. Kalaka went to the past for her soul. You must summon Aurelia's soul to follow and stop him. Light all the candles and bring her favorite doll to do it. I feel my time has come. Everything is in your hands now. Farewell.
Hi, I'm Aurelia.
Please, help me. I can't bear the suffering. My mother died because of me.
She was the most famous guide to Shibalba's caves. At the Day of the Dead celebration, masked people came up to me and said they would treat me to sweets if I told them where my mother was. I thought they came for an excursion, so I took them to my mother, but they killed her, and it's all my fault. Please save my mother. I'll open the portal to the past. It's the only way you can fix everything.
The legend says that the evil spirit Shabalba was born right here. This is confirmed by an ancient statue, which is where we'll go now.
My mother and locked me in here. You must help her. Quick, open the door. There's a magic bulb in the house that will scare away the spirits. The spare key to the door is in this chest.
Thank you.
only a special light can destroy the spirits. Mother always keeps spare bulbs in this cupboard, but I don't know how it opens. Please, help me.
Being a guide is hard when all you can offer visitors are old legends and myths. But since the passage to Shubalba's caves was found, things have gotten better. Tourists from all over the world don't only come here to listen to ancient legends, but also to see the statue and the altar. There's only one day a year when I don't work, the Day of the Dead. 3 years ago, evil spirits appeared from the passage to the caves, as if they were preventing us from going there. It's not surprising that all the visitors fled in horror. Now no one will risk coming on this day. One legend says that Shubalba can come to the world of the living if 12 innocent souls are gathered by the Day of the Dead. Locals associate the appearance of spirits with this legend. I don't believe in the legend, and I found a way to deal with the spirits myself. You just have to always keep a special light on.
Yeah!
You found it! Now you can destroy the spirits and go after my mom! Please hurry! Besides my mother, I have no one. You can go down with this.
There's no way back, as long as you're alive.
Our master will be pleased. There are only two souls left. master will gift me with eternal life for this soul. You prepare to die.
Saving my life. I never believed that Shibalba really exists. I thought it was just a statue, but now...
Your soul will lead me to the human world, mortal. I underestimated you. Let's make a deal. If you give me the amulet, I'll let Francesca live. The sheer naivety of humanity amazes me. At least with the amulet, you may have survived. But now, you watch this innocent die, and then you'll die as well. There's no way out of these caves. Farewell.
Help!
You've saved me twice now. I can't thank you enough. Unfortunately, Shibalba is right. There's no way out. But there is a way forward. While studying the legends, I read about underground passages that could lead to the surface. We just have to find one. Please take my amulet as a sign of my gratitude.
I serve only Shibalba.
My poor girl! Shibalba got hurt too. Luckily, I have a recipe given to me many years ago that may help her. Take this. It will open my diary. I'll watch over her so she doesn't hurt herself.
Thank you.
Once I began research, the most interesting legends were passed down as spoken tales by the local elders. One day, I met an old woman different than the others. She spoke about Shibalba as if she had known him. I recorded several of her stories, learning that spirits are afraid of light. Shibalba can also influence people and impose his will on them. Especially if his amulet is charged. She even asked me to record a recipe for a cure that can supposedly break this connection. I tried to politely decline, but she insisted one day it would save someone I loved. Personally, I don't believe in such things. But I copied her recipe out of courtesy.
Mama? How did you get here? What happened? Wow, you saved her so quickly. I can't believe it.
It's a long story, honey. Thanks to you, my daughter and I are safe. After all these adventures, I'm going to convince the authorities to seal the cave entrance and move to a new town. Thank you, and may good luck follow you always.
You have weakened Shabalba, so now I may return to the living world. Aurelia's soul blesses you. She lived a long life, as well as her mother. Take this purity crystal from her soul. By collecting all three crystals, we can defeat Shabalba once and for all. The next restless soul is Bernardo. To summon him, you must bring him a first place racing trophy.
Master gave me a second chance, but if I don't catch this soul, he'll kill me.
Greetings. I've heard you can help me. My brother, Gaspar, died because of me. We always competed over who was the best racer. There was a special Grand Prix held on the Day of the Dead, and the winner would receive a lifetime contract. I knew Gaspar would win easily, so I tricked him. But that caused his death. I beg you, prevent my brother's death. End our suffering.
Bernardo, why are you bothering with this race? You'll only disgrace yourself by losing to me. You're too weak to win.
We'll see who's weak. Let's see you win while you're trapped in here.
Hello, is anyone there? I've been locked in here and the race is starting soon. There's a spare key in my bag. This code will unlock it. Thank you. You freed me just in time. I've got to hurry to the race. Bernardo put you up to this, didn't he? No one will stop me from racing.
Shibalba shall have a soul today. One of those brothers must die.
Thank you. As I said, I can ensure that you will be the one to take the winner's cup instead of your cheating brother. Do you have his car keys?
Yes. Here they are. But remember, don't hurt him. Who are you?
You're too late.
Oh no, what have I done? But maybe there's still time. If we can extinguish the fire and fix my car, we can catch up to Gaspar and warn him. Here, help me find my tools while I get started.
You keep that scoundrel distracted so he doesn't get away. I'll try to pull Gaspar out.
I serve only Shabalba.
What happened? Did I really kill my own brother? Please, help me, or I'll never be able to forgive myself.
I'm sorry for not believing you earlier, but you must admit your time travel story was a little ridiculous.
Anyway, we can't begin to express our gratitude. Thank you, and good luck.
I see I was right to choose you for this mission. As you have saved another soul, you have obtained Bernardo's crystal. Now you must save Marie, the final soul. Present a rare flower to summon her. Are you a living soul? Perhaps you can help me. My beloved Silvio died because of me. You see, I doubted his love, so he went to a cursed forest to bring me a rare flower, but he never returned. I beg you, save him and end our torment.
Thank you.
Wait, don't go!
So, my words are not enough. Well then, I shall prove my love.
Please, you must help me. Silvio has gone. All my fault. This morning, I received an anonymous letter that said Silvio was in love with a girl named Isabella. He denied it, but I wouldn't believe him. So he said he would prove his love and ran away. I don't know where he is, but if I had my fortune-telling cards, I could find him. Please, bring them to me. No! Silvio! He has entered the cursed forest to retrieve a rare flower there to prove his love to me. Please, bring me my book. My cards will show how to open it. No. That's the book. It has a special map. If we use something that belonged to Silvio, we can see exactly where he is in the forest. Give me the map. I'll draw you the quickest path to Silvio. You don't want to get lost in that forest. Before you go, there's one more thing you should know. A heavy gate blocks the forest. Silvio likely climbed it, but I have an acid recipe here which could help you catch up to him quicker.
Thank you. No matter how clever you are, this time I'm too far ahead. Give up now, while you can. What have you done?
Help! Thank you for saving me. If it weren't for you, I'm afraid my dearest Marie would have been all alone. With such a pure heart and clever mind, you'll surely defeat Shibalba. Good luck.
You have restored my faith that this world may be saved. Here is Marie's crystal. We can now locate Shabalba's statue. There shall the final battle between good and evil begin. This is where the nine souls are being kept. By releasing them, we shall seal away Shabalba permanently. Hi, Shabalba tricked me into betraying my true love, causing a feud between our families. They all died from my doubt. Please, return my wedding bouquet, so I can always remember that I should trust my heart. This will help you. You have freed my soul. I thank you, kind one.
Hello. Shabalba praised me, tricking me into using my magic for his evil. So many died because of my vanity. Please, bring me my staff so that I may prevent this catastrophe. This will help you. I cannot thank you enough for freeing my soul. Thank you.
Greetings. Shabalba tempted me to abandon my throne, leading to a bloody power struggle. Many people died due to my selfishness. Please return my diadem to me so that I may never forget my duty. This will help you.
Hail, friend. Long ago, Shibalba deceived me into betraying my king, causing a bloody war. Thousands died due to my treachery. Please, bring me a fiery sword so that I may distinguish his lies from the truth. This will help you.
Thank you for freeing my soul. Stay strong.
Thank you. My soul is now free. Farewell.
There. Shibalba tricked me into poisoning my family. Everyone died because of my envy. Please, bring me untainted food so I can fix everything. This will help you.
Greetings. Shibalba tricked me into changing a royal order, causing my country to fall. Everyone died because of my greed. Please, bring me the correct scroll, so I can deliver the message in time. This will help you. Thanks to you, I am free. Farewell, friend.
I can taste freedom at last. Thank you, my friend.
Greetings. Shibalba deceived me into slandering my mentor, spreading a terrible epidemic. Countless innocents died due to my mistrust. Please, bring me a black bee so I can remember my oath and create a cure. This will help you.
Greetings. Shibalba tricked me into revealing dangerous knowledge to my students. All those bright minds died from my naivety. Please, bring me my glasses so that I may recognize his evil. This will help you.
Ahoy! Shibalba deceived me into attacking a peaceful ship. Many innocents drowned due to my fiery temper. Please, return me ship's wheel so I may change the past. This will help you.
Mm-hmm.
my soul is finally free. Live well.
Thank you for freeing my soul. Goodbye.
Free at last. Thanks to you, matey. So long. Fool! You can't destroy me! You shall pay for your insolence!
I knew from the very beginning that you were the one who would free us all. Here, take my amulet. If you join it with the soul crystals and Shabalba's amulet, you will obtain a powerful seal that will banish Shabalba back to his world of chaos and death once and for all. Did it. Everything happened as my dream foretold. No more souls will suffer from Shabalba's lies. Thank you.
I told you. I only open the gate at precisely midnight.